EDIUS 8, QuickTitler is integrated by default. With this tool, you can create simple, still and rolling titles. Now, as an EDIUS 9 user, you get the Titler Pro 5 additionally for free. The tool can be downloaded together with the updated OFX Plug-in Bridge. This extensive title software offers a variety of design elements which allow you to create professional intros, titles, lower thirds, outros, and animations. The package, especially composed for EDIUS 9, contains more than 120 professionally designed title presets. Among them are also around 40 animated lower thirds. The package does not only contain the Titler Pro 5, but also two updated preset packages. This version is worth more than 400 euros. Every EDIUS 9 user can work with these titles and presets for an unlimited time. Here, the same applies as for EDIUS 9. Buy once, use forever. In this podcast, we show you how to download and install the so-called bonus package. The titler and all functions are included, as well as the OFX plug-in bridge. Additionally, we will explain how to start working with Titler Pro 5, how to use title presets, and create your own presets. To download Titler Pro 5, simply go to ediusid1.grassvalley.com. Log in with your EID. If you do not have an EID because you use EDIUS Workgroup 9, for example, you first have to create one. After logging in, the News section will be displayed. There, choose the information about EDIUS OFX Bridge and Titler Pro 5 from the 15th of December 2017. Click on EDIUS OFX Bridge Updated to download a PDF file with more information about the bonus package. On the second page of the PDF file, you will find the download link. In case you cannot click on the link, simply copy it from the PDF file and open it in your internet browser. Save the file, go to Downloads, and start the setup. The Titler Pro 5 will be installed together with the OFX bridge. Via the bridge, you can use optionally available OFX plugins in EDIUS 9. Click on Next and accept the terms and conditions. To finalize the installation, click on Finish. Close your browser. If you have a NewBlue FX account, you can now log in. However, it is not necessary to log in order to use the titler. The licensing runs automatically in the scope of your EDIUS 9 license. You will find a Titler Pro 5 icon on your desktop. However, you can use Titler Pro 5 directly in EDIUS 9. To create a title, position the cursor on the timeline. Alternatively, you can also set in and out points. Click on a track with the right mouse button and choose Titler Pro 5. The Titler Pro 5 interface contains the library, the attributes window, and the preview image. Open the library. You can fix the palette position with the pin. The interface can be customized. To start with, we recommend you work with title presets. To do so, choose the option Project Templates. Pick a preset by double-clicking it. To use animated titles, choose Animated Title. Now, a timeline is added to the interface. By double-clicking the text in the preview window, you can edit the title. You can change title components as you wish. You can find a list of all created titles by clicking with the right mouse button on the line between the palettes. If you want to finalize the editing, simply close the titler. Click on Save. We wish you a lot of fun working with Titler Pro 5 for EDIUS 9. The extended package offers a lot of options to create high-quality titles. In total, you can choose between 536 effects, 412 transitions, 89 styles, 39 paragraph templates, 30 shapes, and 19 lightings. If you are interested in further professional title presets, an upgrade to Amplify 6 Complete is recommended. Besides Titler Pro 6, it also offers all 10 preset packages. Additionally, Amplify 6 not only contains the titler, but also many video transitions and filters for EDIUS. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.